Holy shit, Dewey! How'd you do that?
I am not Dewey. I am what you would call an extraterrestrial.
An alien?
I have simply chosen to appear in the form of your friend to make you more comfortable.
So what do you really look like?
See? That's the reaction I was trying to avoid.
Are you gonna abduct me or something?
No, don't be silly. I mean you no harm.
Then why are you here?
I was hoping you could spare some sugar.
Sugar?
Yes. Well, it is quite common here on Earth. Sugar is a rare delicacy throughout the rest of the universe.
So you traveled millions of miles across the galaxy for sugar?
No, I just like to swing by and pick some up when I'm in the area.
Oh, okay.
So can I have some?
Sure, why not?
Relax. I'll get it.
Oh, okay. It's in the cupboard by the stove.
Ah, that's the stuff. Thank you for your generosity.
No problem.
Well, I've got to get back to my ship. It was nice meeting you.
Yeah, you too.
One last thing, and this is very important. My existence must remain a secret on this planet.
I understand.
Do not tell anyone about my visit.
My lips are sealed.
Thanks again!
Whoa.
Dewey, you're never gonna believe what just happened.
They never listen.
Holy shit, Dewey, how'd you do that?
Yes. Well, sugar is quite common here on Earth. That's where sugar is made from. Don't tell anyone about my existence on this planet. Your face.
Your face.
So, you travel millions of miles across the universe for sugar.
Galaxy.
Galaxy. Universe. Penis. Sugar.
Freud would take issue with that, my friend.